watching Lewandowski, his movement coming off the goal, away from the goal, to try and get into the space where the defenders all go back towards the goal. He reads the cross, takes the touch, and then finds the bottom corner. And he's in such tremendous form at the moment. It's a touch away from goal, and then he buries it back across the goalkeeper in the bottom corner. A goal from Bayern, a goal from Lewandowski, either side of half-time, really, for me, have already killed this game.